Hey everyone, it's good to be with you today, and happy Sunday. This is the last Sunday of May. Wow, you know, and yeah, you know, I miss you guys. I really miss you. It's been so long, right? But remember, be happy. Right, always be happy, always be strong. Okay, good. Now we are going to do the Apostles' Creed together. Okay, so let's do it together. Now, because we must say what we believe. Okay, so are you ready? Good. Let me get it. Apostles' Creed. So we're going to do the Apostles' Creed. So let's start. Ready? I believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and seated on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Universal Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Amen. Good. So now we are going to go into worship, and I hope you're ready. All right. So remember, follow along, do it together. Okay? Okay.
I'm not going to do it.
Okay. Don't do it. So be ready. Enjoy. Let's worship God together. All right. See you soon.
Greatest day in history. Death is beaten. You have rescued me. Sing it out. Jesus is alive. The empty grave, life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive. He's alive. And oh, happy day, happy day. You wash my sin away. Oh, happy day, happy day.
Oh wow, that was so great. Listen, I hope you guys were following, okay? I really hope you guys are following the dancing and everything else. Yeah, because you know it'll be awesome when we do it together. Trust me, it's gonna be so awesome. All right, so today we're going to look at Hebrews 11 verse 1. Right, Hebrews 11 verse 1. So we're going to read together, okay? Ready? Here it is. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Now faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. One more time. Faith is the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things not seen. Awesome reading. So today, of course, you know, you can sort of guess what today I'm going to talk about. Do you know what I'm going to talk about today? It's about... Hang on. It's... What is faith? All right. What is faith? All right. And of course, especially in Korea, faith is what? Medium, right? As I'm learning Korean. So what is faith? So... What is faith? Now, let's look at this. Right? Now, what do you see? Look at the picture, right? What do you see? You see mommy and the daughter, right? Mommy and daughter. And what are they doing? You know, you've got the thing of, we call it the pinky promise, right? It's a pinky promise, like I promise, you know, right? This is pinky promise, right? I promise. Now, if mommy and daughter do a pinky promise, usually, you know, okay, if your parents, if your mommy and your daddy say, okay, I promise I will buy you ice cream. Like, okay, mommy. Right? So this is what I promise. Now, do you think, no, mommy's lying. Mommy's not gonna buy me ice cream. Do you do that? No. I think because it's like this, this is a pinky promise. And so you think, oh, mommy is going to buy me what? Ice cream. So also it's with, you know, that's a thing of trust. And so we say you have faith in your parents. You have what? Faith in your parents. You don't say, oh no, mommy is not going to do it, right? You're thinking what? Mommy will buy me ice cream, right? So that is faith. All right, so now I'm going to show you, look at this boy, right? Now also, when you sit on the chair, do you doubt or check if it is safe? So like right now, are you sitting or standing? Yeah, you're sitting, hey, I see it. I see you. Okay, so you are sitting. Now, when you sit down, do you like, oh no, just go, right? Just sit down. Don't go, I don't know. Is it okay to sit down? You don't do that, right? Yeah, you, what do? You sit. Why? Because you think, it's okay to sit down, right? So you trust the chair and you trust mommy and daddy. You trust the chair. So that's the thing of trust. Trust is faith. You see, trust is faith. So here, the boy trusts the chair, and also here the girl trusts mommy. So this is something that's very, very good. Trust is faith. Trust, medium in Korean, medium faith, same thing, right? So trust. Now let me see. Look at this chair. Now, mom's like, which one? There you go. Do you trust this chair? Do you trust it? Nah, I don't trust it. I don't trust it. Because if I sit here, it's gonna go and fall down, right? I don't trust this. You see, I don't trust this. But with trust, that's the thing about this. You look at it, it's like, this, no. Right? No, not this. So trust. Now, this one, this chair, yeah, I trust this chair. But this one, this chair, I don't trust it. I really don't trust it. So this is a big thing. Now, let's look at this. It says, faith is. Okay, what is faith? Well, here's number one. That's true. Faith is what? Being sure about the truth. Being sure means what? What is being sure? Being sure is, I know. Right. So, okay, like this. 1 plus 1 is what? 3. No, really? Okay, one more time. 1 plus 1 is what? 1 plus 1 is, that's right, 2, right? 1 plus 1 is 2, right? So 1 plus 1 is 2. Are you sure? You say what? Yeah, I'm sure. Are you sure? So yeah, I'm sure. I know. Right. So also this one. Faith is what? I know. What do you know? The truth. Right. And so what is the truth? Well, I'll show you. It comes to the next point, right? Which is what? Being sure is what? I know that God is there, right? I know that God is there. So do you know God is there? Right. I know. So how do you know? Well, it's like this. Now look at this picture. What is this? Right. These are palm trees. Right. Palm trees. So these are what? Palm trees. Very, very nice. And they're very, very big. I love palm trees. Right. You know, they're very, very. Now look at the palm trees again. Right. The palm trees. How are the palm trees? You go, right, they are moving, they're shaking. Now, why? Because of what? Wind. All right, because of wind. I think wind in Korean is what? Padam. That's a cool word, like padam. Right, so because of what? Wind. So, can you see wind? No, you cannot see the wind, right? You see the effect of the wind, not wind. So you see what? Trees moving, right? This is what? Wind effect. So with wind effect, I think I'm trying. Wind effect in Korean is 바람의 효과. 바람의 효과. Maybe. At least now, don't learn Korean from me. Okay. So wind effects. So you feel like the wind effects are like. This is. Ouch. I put my skin too much, like ouch, right? So the wind effect, it makes your face go, right? Wind effect makes the trees, wind effects. But so we cannot see the wind, we see the wind effect. Now what about God? Well, we see God effect. What is God effects? Well, number one, we have the world. Everything is there. We can see everything. We see trees. We see water. We see everything. We see. This is God effect. God made everything. And so we see everything. And also, this is very important. Next point is this. Is what? Being sure of God's love. Being sure is what? I know of God's love for you and me too. Right. So being sure of God's love. And I know that God loves me. How do I know? Well, this is something very important, right? Is that Jesus loves me. How? Well, he gave me new life. And guess what? Where are you going when you leave this world, when we die? Where do we go? We go to heaven, right? Heaven, 천국가요. Oh, that's so cool, right? That's like awesome. Now, I know Jesus loves me. Why? Because I will be together with him forever. It's like the best thing, right? The best thing. Eden, I've got my young son, Eden, he's like 6 years old, all right? And we were walking together, and we're walking in the street, you know, he's like, giddy, giddy, play, I'm like, whoa, Ethan, wait, like, what? Wait, like, what? He's like, be careful, because of what? So many cars, the cars are dangerous, be careful. And he says, it's okay, I'll die. Right. I said, but dying is not good. And so Ethan says what? Ethan says, it's okay. I die, I go to heaven. Okay. Okay, but if you go to heaven now, then we cannot play together, right? And Ethan says, it's okay. I'll go with Jesus. I go, okay. And he says, and Jesus can cook me food better than you, daddy. Like, I know Jesus can cook better than me. I know. So, okay. Yeah, Jesus can cook better than me. So, but the thing is, we will be together. Jesus loves you. Faith is, I'm going to go slowly so we know, right? So, faith is what? I know what? The truth. Being sure about the truth means what? I know the truth. And also, another one is what? I know that God is there. Right? I know. Being sure that God is there. I know God is there. The first one is I know the truth. I know God is there. And the last one is I know God loves me. All right. God loves you. God loves me. And so I know. Faith is I know. All right. That is the main thing. All right. I think it's sort of very easy. What is faith? I know. Okay. Do you know? I know. All right. So, let's pray together. Okay, buddy. Hands together. Close your eyes. And we pray together. Okay. I pray, and then you follow me. Okay. All right. Let's pray together. All right. Close eyes. I say, thank you, Jesus, for today. Thank you, Jesus, for every day. Thank you for your love. I know. You love me. Thank you. In Jesus' name, amen. Good. So, I will see you next week. Okay? And bye-bye. I love you. Bye.